three, two, one. No, Gracie, what are you doing? Holy crap, that's scary. Okay, that's terrifying. How do I stop this?
Nothing makes me more excited than seeing a 7-day forecast that is just all sun. Today, just starting out great already. It is a Saturday. It's gonna be a great day. Happy Saturday to you. So it's Saturday, I don't have a wedding today, so it's like I'm all thrown off. It never feels like the weekend, never feels like Saturday if I don't have a wedding. But we have a bunch of people over today. We're surprising my sister with a surprise baby shower, so I'm gonna mow the lawn. That lawn mowing came to an abrupt stop because my lawnmower decided to stop working. You're supposed to service it, I think, like once a year or something like that. I've never done it since I owned it. It's just my fault. I just don't always have time for it. Good job, good job, good job.
Daddy. Daddy.
Yeah. So the girls are having like a surprise baby party for my older sister, who you probably have never met. But I'm with Gracie today. We're gonna hang out, just enjoy the day together. But it doesn't start till 2, so it's just before 2 o'clock. We're just hanging. Go!
Go!
Yeah!
Okay, so we're just a few minutes away from the surprise here. I'm gonna be playing fake grill master, so I'm just gonna be grilling. That way I can tell everybody down there to be ready for her, so I'll just casually say hello. Then as soon as she gets here, gonna take Gracie on a date.
There they all are, waiting casually.
Need help? You got anything else?
They're all out back.
All right. Surprise!
That's why you told us the rest
of us. Aww.
Okay, Gracie, you ready for the science center? Emma, are you pumped?
Yes.
You put it up here. Just so good like this. Yeah. Good job. So this place is called the Da Vinci Science Center. It's basically just a ton of like exhibits and science crazy stuff everywhere, but we got a free season pass to it, so it gives us plenty to do whenever I need to kill time. I bring Gracie here, she loves it. It's a hit. All right, great time at the Science Center. Did you have fun?
Yes.
Gracie, did you have fun?
Yes.
Nothing. All right, well we're back, had a lot of fun. A good time. Kids Science Center works every time. So all the girls for the baby shower are gone, and now it's just all family here. So it's my sisters, her family, Kelsey, everybody. We're just hanging. Rest of the evening now, just barbecuing, hanging out. I always call it grilling, and then the people from the West Coast call it barbecuing. What do you call it? Barbecuing or grilling? Tell me. Curious, isn't it? So this was like a really random, really chill vlog. There was like no goodbye to the party. There was like just a bunch of random drone footage. It was kind of just a random day. Just a relaxed day though. Excited for tomorrow. But
because I can't do my 5 a.m. edit because that's when I do my stuff prepping for the church. I gotta edit the vlog tonight, so I'm gonna end it early. And it's definitely a random vlog, I know. Sorry. But I just want to let you know at least that I was filming some stuff today. But I hope you are doing well. I hope you had a great Saturday. And tomorrow is going to be a really exciting day. There's so many cool things going on tomorrow. So I think tomorrow's vlog will be awesome. Hopefully. I just put a lot of pressure on myself. Thanks for watching. See ya.